One of my favorite things to use in the studio is my paint tube Wringer.
It's such a simple yet effective tool. It squeezes out every last drop of paint so I don't waste any. I recommend any artist gets one to save time, money, and materials. They're easy to find at most art supply stores or Amazon. I bought them from a bunch of different brands that sell a really similar product. But honestly, they're just one of the most satisfying things to use.